human beings. Are you ready? I'm pulling up now. Ah! population. And that is through inflation. Inflation is caused by the Federal Reserve System through fiat money, the creation of money out of nothing. So the relationship between fiat money and wars is direct and immediate. If it were not for fiat money, most of the wars that we've known in recent times simply would not have been fought.
just wanted to let you know that I'm alive.